We got Trae Young versus DeAndre Ayton. Here are Trae Young's remaining teams. He's got both teams from Los Angeles. He's got Celtics, Rockets, Blazers, Nets, and Hawks. He's still got his Hawks. That should be interesting. DeAndre Ayton has Suns. He's still got his own Suns. He's got Lakers, Bucks, Clippers, Jazz, Pelicans, Nets. Both teams have the two LA teams available to them. So I could see, think that Trae Young is going to want to try to avoid using his remaining two LA teams. But DeAndre, I mean, he didn't use either of them. So is this the time where he uses one of those two? I mean, if he can get through without using one of them, he's going to have a huge advantage. So this is going to be a wild matchup. These two teams were very impressive in the first round. Let's stop talking about it. Let's take you to the action. Number 2 seeded Trae Young versus number 10 seeded DeAndre Ayton in the NBA 2K Players Tournament quarterfinals, game 3. All
right. Let's do it. DA, what's good?
What's good, Trae?
Not much, man. About to see. Who you going to get?
Oh, no.
Hold on,
really,
hold on,
it's really
hold
on. On you.
Really it's on me?
You. Yeah, I'm going off of you, bro. Man, that's
That's crazy.
In a 2K 6-minute quarter game.
I'm going Bron.
Bron? Ah. Alright.
I'm going Bron.
Alright. You go Bron.
It's a good matchup. Oh, man, who you with?
Hold up. Yeah,
who you want?
I'll go Kawhi because you got Bron and AD. I'll go Kawhi.
It's a good matchup. Let's rock.
Yeah, that's good. You know how to change the jersey on this?
Nah. Did you change your jersey already?
Nah.
Where you at right now? You still in Phoenix?
Yeah, I'm in Phoenix. Chilling. Man, hot. I've been enjoying the weather, though. Some days, it's some good days I've been missing while I've been playing during the season. I'm enjoying these days.
Yeah.
What about you?
I'm in Norman. I'm back home in Oklahoma.
Oh, you back home. That's what's up.
Yeah.
Say your Sacramento team and the LA Lakers.
Oh man, my ears are ringing right now.
Hey, here we go. Here's James. Give me that.
That not a foul, bro?
Give me that. Give me that.
Wow, that's crazy.
You look at George with all he does, Greg. You sometimes forget how good his perimeter defense is.
Well, Green.
His teammates and coaches won't ever forget about the impact he has on that end. Even when George isn't scoring or
hold on.
The shot isn't falling, me, he is still a
come on, Bron.
On the floor, just with his
cash
alone.
Oh, come on, Zubac.
Hey, Bron.
Seconds. Now here's Leonard. Clock at 4. Face. Let's go. And
again, yo,
let's get it.
PG is flashing right now.
That's PG, bro. No, sir. Be out of there. Be out of there. And one.
Alright, they're going crazy.
That's Green. You left him open?
Wow. How?
You left what? You left him open, bro? I don't know.
It was an accident,
like, man. You and him, bro, in our draft class, bro, is like one of the top shooters. Show him what's up. Tell him why you always get 6 minutes of the year, man. Show him why. Oh, show him why. Show him why.
Trap.
Here's George. Following the
basket. What?
Yes,
where's the
hell
side?
And that's walking over the floor.
Hey!
What?
Get off me. Come on, man. Floor in the house. Yeah, we on that. We on that.
6.
I see the big dunk.
Well, when he joined the Lakers, LeBron knew it would be a challenge. Joining a young team with a losing record. It's reminiscent of his return to Cleveland.
Ah.
This go around.
Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa.
That's Bron.
That's crazy. That is crazy. A ferocious dunk.
They've held a 12-point lead earlier. Down low.
Oh, I thought he was about to block that.
And good that time.
I thought he was going to send that shot so early. On the interior. No way, no way, no way, no way. You're not dunking on me. You're not dunking on me. I got you, Harold. That all-star. Tell me about all-star, bro. Like, just finally being on the court with your idol.
It's crazy, bro. It's crazy.
I know that was. I know that was a crazy. You just, y'all just looked happy.
Look at, yeah, it was crazy, fun, bro.
Even when it got intense, I think it was like most competitive all-star game, to be honest, I've ever seen.
Yeah.
At the end, it got heated. You can hear the artery and, like, you know, talking up there.
Everybody's locked in. Everybody's trying to win.
Bro, it was so serious.
The three from George.
Good step up.
McGee with the block.
They're back.
Oh! Yeah, JaVale.
Yo!
Leonard with the ball.
No ball movement. Hold up. Let's slow down. Slow down. Yeah,
we need a timeout. We need a timeout.
Hold up. You're trying to turn it up on you. Teammates work together and how you can overcome the problem by working together. And so
I really thank them for enduring. They be tripping on Bron's jump shot on here.
Leonard on the wing. For the three.
Ash.
What?
A three-pointer is Kawhi. Target. Leonard's got 14 points.
Protect that paint for me, though. Never mind, never mind. Oh. Moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning. That's a foul, though.
I wouldn't be surprised if he hit that much. Hey!
You called timeout.
Turn me up, Bron!
Oh, that's crazy.
He missed that one. Again? Oh, he's going crazy.
Why is Zubac came back on defense, man? Oh, yeah, my turn. My turn! Come on! Turn me
up! Wow.
My turn. We can just let you get away with that.
Here's Morris.
We're there.
There's the triple.
Man, hey, he have been with you,
no cap. I can't even say nothing. Man, shoot. I seen it with my own eyes.
In the...
Oh, that's a good one.
Talk to me nice, Caldwell.
To the middle. No way, you caught that. The pass.
It's stolen by Green.
Oh, here's no Bradley. Way you caught that.
Up on him and play some defense. They won't get away with that next time.
Just get it.
Shot by George.
Very aggressive defense to prevent the easy lay-in.
No, yeah, he's rested.
Outside Leonard.
And one.
Come on.
Here's McGee.
No.
Second chance shot.
No! Oh. Good boy.
Give me a three, LeBron. I need that.
Nah, I'm living with the tools, though.
And that, he said, is the difference in this game. You have to get busy on the glass, Kevin.
Stay up.
Thank you, David. George, please get it.
Here's George.
And one.
Add another make to his scoring column.
And getting great results.
Pass to McGee.
Good diesel. Oh, Pat. That was too little down there. It's all good. Give me my ball. You better make up for it. You better make up for it. Hey, you better make up for it.
How are you? Oh, my gosh, yo.
Let's go.
Now, Zubac.
And one, though. Come on, man. Bruh,
that's crazy.
That's crazy, bro. I need my foul. I'm pressuring. I'm pressuring. Now you want to go to Davis. That's crazy. I got to go tell him about this. Take the ball. Take the ball. Bruh. You got to get that up. You need to get that up. He need to get that up. All the way. Let me see some. Hey, stop playing. What are we doing? What are we? Oh,
wow. I ain't got no words. I have no words.
Nah, I'm speechless.
I have no words.
I'm speechless. Yo.
Caldwell hitting that in real life. That's crazy.
Hey, he looked forward to shots like to moments like that.
I know.
No cap.
Wow, that's crazy.
In the league is, but no matter what, Kawhi is always in the discussion.
And here's LeBron outside.
Good game, my guy.
That's a good game.
Facts.
Man.
It was.
Good game, bro. Been pulling for you, bro.
Appreciate you, brother.
Been balling this year.
You too, bro. I'm really glad you made that All-Star, though. Real talk.
Appreciate it, man.
Especially, like, seeing, like, we all grew up together playing AAU. One of the All-Star camps. Seeing you play while I was there, yeah. I was like, dang, this is crazy.
Like, it's crazy, man.
It's really bigger
Appreciate
than basketball when you see it, though.
No, for sure.
Yeah.
For sure. Well, good luck in the rest of the tournament. Go get the dub. And pulling for you, bro.
Appreciate
you. Stay healthy.